Hello. New informant is here, so let's start. We get down to the beat, y'all. We get down, down to the beat, y'all. We get... Hello, hello, this is Portal Games, and on a serious note, Operation Essen began for us. Today we had the very first meeting about the Essen, and one of the very first things we need to do is ask you for help. Guys, this year at Essen we'll be presenting Monolith Arena. This is our big, big release this year, and yes, we are looking for volunteers. We are looking for hardcore Portal fans who would like to join us. Break it down. And help us. The task is super simple. You will have to come to our booth for 4 hours, and for this 4 hours, play with people in Monolith Arena, teach them how to play the game, and then as a reward, you will get a free game, or you will get a t-shirt, or you will get promos, depending. We are open for all negotiations. But basically, you will come, you will hang out with us, you will meet me personally, you will meet Mary and Marek and all the gang. Yeah, so we'll be hanging out with us for a couple of hours, you will be running demos of Monolith Arena, great game. And then you will get some free stuff from us as a thank you note. Being with us this Essen, we need your help. We have a big booth, we have a lot of tables to run demos. And if you are interested, please send us email to portal@portalgames.pl. Can I have it written right now? portal@portalgames.pl. Tell us that you want to help us, tell us which day you are available for us. We are open for all options. The minimum is 4 hours, one of the days. It may be 4 hours, couple of days, maybe 8 hours, one day. It's up to you. We appreciate every single hour you can spend with us. Monolith Arena is a great, great game from Michael Orage, and we need to show it in Essen, and we need your help. And I don't even...
Welcome to the new segment of Portal Games Informant, what I can find in the Ignacy office. So, and today I found this small Ignacy, mini version of Ignacy, the cardboard version of Ignacy.
Proposals of detective, we do a lot of research that was unexpected that couple of months or years ago, and right now I am in a constant contact and learning and discovering facts about crimes. This time my consultant is the person who is working in an official Polish magazine called Weapon and Ammo, and he is teaching me about all this evidence you can find when you have a dead body and there's a bullet inside this body, and what you can actually do in a real world and with this bullet. Crazy times. For a couple of past weeks, you saw me and Asha playtesting. Hello, hello, playtesting a new expansion for 51st State. You can follow me on Snapchat or Instagram stories to see more of that. But short information about the next expansion. The idea comes from Asha. We have a few smaller factions like alliances in this expansion, and you can build now some locations that are dedicated. For example, I have Uranopolis here, she has here Iron Gang, and these locations give some special bonuses that are super thematic, and we try to, at this very moment, we try to get contracts to work with these allies
in a quite interesting concept. We will see if it works, but it's promising. Where do we go when everything feels like it just stays the same? Where do we go from here when everything is said and done? I don't know how long you're a Portal Games fan, but I assume that maybe you learned about Portal Games in 2016 when we did the Cry Havoc. Maybe you learned about the Portal Games in 2015 when we did Tides of Time, maybe 2014 in Per Setras. Some of you came to know Portal Games earlier, some later. Here is a game that we released 2013. It is like 5 years ago. It's in terms of the board game industry, it's a very old game, 5 years. But for me, it's like still a brand new stuff. And I wanted to ask you guys in the comments if you ever heard about this game, or you just joined the industry, or you joined being a Portal Games fan later, and you actually never heard the Portal Games release game like that. Legacy, the Testament of Duke de Crécy, International Gamers Award, the nominee for Golden Geek for the most thematic game, most thematic game nominee Board Game Quest, lots of awards, lots of success. We were super successful. This game, it was released at Essen. We sold the first print run, we did second print run. Now in stores there is a third print run already. There is an expansion for the game called Five Families. So I'm asking you guys if you ever heard about this game. So if you can give in a comment like, hey, I know the game, I play the game, I like it or I don't like it, or whatever your opinion is on the game. But yes, I know Legacy, or no, I never heard about this game. I never realized that Portal Games released something like that. I want to check how many of you know our back catalog, our games from previous years, how many of you heard about TZUs, how many of you knew about the Legacy, how many of you heard about the Convoy from Hiroshima, etc., etc. So here's Legacy. Tell me if you ever heard about this game. Thank you for the comments. Thank you for watching this episode of Informant. Please subscribe so you will be notified about the next episode, because in the next episode you will see this new expansion of 51st Stage. See you next week.